out in the country's history, second only to the Pope.
La Bosnie-Herzegovina.
Bosnia-Herzegovina.
This is Benin, in contrast to all the turmoil enveloping many of their West African neighbors. They're an oasis of relative tranquility. Things are benign in Benin, where they have had two consecutive peaceful presidential elections. Our cameras are not completely in sync with the announcement here. Bermuda coming in now. You will hear the announcement of different nations in the background. Those are not necessarily the nations on camera. And appropriately, Bermuda shorts with the high top blue socks. Very, very nice.
And Brian Wellman, 29, later during these games, a triple jump. He won the silver in the 95 Worlds. He has a shot at a medal here. Lives and trains in Arkansas with Olympic champion Mike Conley.
Bhutan, located in the Himalayas, the land of the Thunder Dragon, the colorful dragon design on their national flag, if we can get a shot of it.
An archer. All six of their athletes are archers.
And now Bolivia. As you may recall, the last refuge of Butch Cassidy and the Sundance Kid, after fleeing the long arm of the law in the Wild West, killed by Bolivian troops in 1908.
British Virgin Islands.
And Herzegovina. The 20,000 U.S. servicemen and women serving as peacekeepers in Bosnia will be watching our coverage of these games and also hearing reports on Armed Forces radio and television.
Nice story here, Bob. A Bosnian kayaker, Samir Karabosic, received as a gift from American Scott Shipley one of his used kayaks, $2,000. All the kayaks were destroyed in the war there. And so Shipley, an American, a gold medal candidate, gives his kayak to one of the Bosnian competitors.
Brazil, the defending champions of soccer's World Cup. Volleyball also hugely popular there. The Brazilian Minister of Sport, the legendary Pelé, is in attendance for these Olympic Games.
And their country also bidding for the 2004 Games, Rio de Janeiro, one of the 11.
Virgin Islands. One of those Virgin Islands, Dick, is Dead Chest, where Blackbeard once marooned 15 mutineers with just a single bottle of rum and a sword, giving rise, as I'm sure you figured out, to the famous cry of 15 men on a dead man's chest, yo-ho-ho, and a bottle of rum.
And the origin of fencing. Hillary and the President, Bill Clinton, in awe as many of the fans at the scene before them as we go to Brunei.
Ruled by the world's richest man, the Sultan of Brunei, worth an estimated $40 billion.
Is that more than Shaq O'Neal or not?
But barely after this week's signing.
Bulgaria, 60% of the gold medals they've earned through the years or wrestling.
But among their contingent, the three-time world all-round champion in rhythmic gymnastics, Maria Petrova. There are 197 nations. You figured it out. It works alphabetically. We're only on the B's. Many more to come. Back after this.
Long before the crack of the starter's pistol, before the cheering crowds and the award ceremonies, where solitude and the sound of your own footsteps are your only companions, this is where the race really begins. It's a place called the heart. Honda salutes all the athletes who've traveled so far to reach their goal. Because at Honda, long-distance performance is something we hold in very high esteem.
It's Canada's turn in the Parade of Nations, host of the 76 Summer Games in Montreal, 88 Winter Games in Calgary. Donovan Bailey, a contender in the 100 meters, the courageous rower, Silken Lauman, who took a bronze in Barcelona, Michael Smith in the decathlon. Interesting about their swimmers, they had to sign a code of conduct that bans, shall we say, amorous activity during the Olympic Games. So if, Dick, you happen to be strolling by the Olympic Village and you hear cries of, oh, Canada,
yeah,
not coming from the swimming dorm.
Seven athletes representing our neighbors to the north, and their flag bearer was Charmaine Crooks in her fourth Olympics, 33-year-old 800-meter star. Some of the Canadians breaking ranks. Central African Republic never won a medal.
A small contingent from Chad upon their arrival. This North Central African nation was served pizza for dinner. They liked it so much they had it again for breakfast. And we're told, one cheese, one with everything. The People's Republic of China, one-fifth of the world's population, with an economy growing at the rate of about 10% a year, every economic power, including the United States, wants to tap into that huge potential market. But of course, there are problems with human rights, copyright disputes, the threat posed to Taiwan. And within the Olympics, while they have excelled, they were fourth in the medal standings in Barcelona with 54 medals, 16 of them gold. This after a 30-year absence, which ended in 1984. They've excelled athletically. They're building into a power. But amid suspicions, Dick, especially concerning their track athletes and their female swimmers, possibly using performance-enhancing drugs, none caught in Barcelona. But since those games of 1992, several have been caught.
Colombia follows China. Their flag bearer, Marlon Perez, a 21-year-old cyclist.